Now, if we just talk a little bit about EastEnders at the moment for you, you've got some big storylines coming up, big wedding day soon.
I think even bigger ones, to be quite honest with you. I've actually finished EastEnders now, so I finished filming about 3 weeks ago. Yeah. I think you'll see the result of that on Monday the 19th of this month, of March. Yes.
Oh my goodness. How was your send-off? Was it very emotional?
Send-off was very emotional. We had a great party and it was lovely to see everybody. And I'm just going to miss it because it's a great sort of family show. But onwards and upwards, you never know. House of Anubis might need somebody like me in it. You never know.
And have you got anything else lined up at the moment? Are you still a lady of leisure now?
Oh no, I'm never a lady of leisure. Yeah, try clearing up all the washing after children. It's quite... There are things, as we say, there are things in the pipeline and we just got to wait and see. Absolutely. So, but at the minute, yeah, I'm enjoying a lovely sunny day here in London, so it's nice.
And over the years that you've played Heather in EastEnders, I mean, what's any particular highlights that you, storylines that you've just loved?
I think breaking into George Michael's house was probably one of my favourites. Just working with Linda Henry, who plays Shirley, has been an amazing experience and is a very close friend, so made some really good friends. But yeah, I think George Michael based things have been pretty...
Has your own love of George Michael grown as far as it's been done?
It never left me, to be quite honest. So yeah, I've always been a Georgie fan, so and I probably will continue to obviously be a Georgie fan.
And just, we won't keep you very much longer, but just for all of your fans that have watched you as you play your character Heather, what message would you give to them?
Just keep watching, and thank you very much for all your support over the years, and just keep an eye out for other stuff I do, really, and enjoy life, have fun, and peace to everybody.
Lovely. Cheryl, you've been a star. Thank you so much. Thank you. Enjoy the day.